Today, let us talk about screens in Jira. There was a question recently asked on the community from a user called James. And James is asking about when I create a subtask from an issue, the create screen does not stay in that same subtask. Now, I was reading this question, and this question is basically all about having or not having the screen that he is expecting when creating a subtask. Now, there is something called as issue type screen scheme in Jira. Now, if you log into your Jira instance and if you probably go to the project settings, let us say you have the Jira admin rights, then you can take a look at the project settings, and you need to go to the screens of your project. And when you look at your screens, you will be presented with this page here called screens. And the idea here is that you have this scheme called as issue type screen scheme. Now, this is probably a bit confusing if you're new to Jira, especially if you're new to Jira administration, because in Jira there are a lot of configurations, and most of the configurations in Jira are nothing but schemes. They are called as schemes. Schemes are nothing but a collection of different type of configurations, and these schemes are something that you can apply on different projects. Now, if you look at the screens of your project, we have something called as issue type screen scheme. Now, usually in Jira, the mapping of these schemes is one-to-one. So you basically have this scheme, let us say a workflow scheme applied to maybe an issue type, or maybe you have this concept of fields. So you have something called as field configuration schemes that you apply to issue types again, and so on. But when it comes to issue type screen schemes, the mapping is two level. So first of all, the issue types are mapped to a screen scheme, and this particular screen scheme basically again has a further mapping based on the operation. Now, if you look at this particular page, you have some issue types listed here, like epic, improvement, new feature, task, and subtask. Now, all of these issue types, when you try to create, let us say, an epic, or maybe when you edit an epic, or maybe when you view an epic, you can have potentially three different screens in your project. Now, this mapping is, as you can see on this particular page, there are two different levels. So first level is issue type is mapped to this whole combination of screen scheme, and within a screen scheme you have again three operations. So let us say you want to have a limited set of fields when you are working on a bug, or maybe you want some different fields. So for bug, you can see here that the screen is different. Now if you open, let us say, one of the screen that is called as the BT software development bug screen, this is currently mapped to create issue. Now, this concept of issue type screen scheme is something that will let you control what fields you want to capture at what operation. Maybe in the beginning, when you are creating your issue, you want to just capture few additional few important or essential fields. But later on, maybe when you proceed further in the workflow, you may want to capture more fields. Now, if you look at one of the screen, it is nothing but a collection of different fields. And right now we are looking at a screen called software development bug screen. So this is the screen that will have nothing but some fields specific to bug issue type. Now, if I go back to my screen, or this particular section called issue type screen scheme, let us say if I want to have a separate screen for my subtask, or maybe if I go back to the question is all about the screen which gets different when you or when this user is trying to create a subtask. So most likely, the reason could be that the subtask might be using a different screen. So this is potentially one of the reasons. There could be some other reasons, because even though you might be using the same screen, but some of the fields can be either hidden, or maybe there is no context set for those particular fields. But most likely, it seems like the screens might be different, and you can have maybe more than one subtask issue types within your project. So apart from this subtask called subtask, you can also have more subtasks. So when it comes to the issue type screen scheme, you can use your standard issue types like epic, improvement, bug, or you can use your subtask. So that is not really a problem when it comes to mapping the issue types to screens, and also mapping of screens to operations. So this is all I wanted to share in this video. I hope you enjoyed and you learned something new today. Thank you very much.